born out of Memmi Fry, this could be the defining moment of her career, a chance to win the March meet. As Mindy prepares for battle, she is being guided back to the starting line by one of drag racing's legends, Walt Stevens. Yes, Walt Stevens is more than just a backup babe. He provides guidance in many ways. Beyond keeping this cackling top fuel car on its tracks, Walt also helps with matters mental and physical. A man with a broad sense of humor, Walt can lighten the mood when necessary. Walt can also be serious. He learned hard work and discipline while serving in Hawaii in the U.S. Army from 1957 to 1959. He understands what it takes to drive these machines. After the service, Walt had a driving career with top fuel cars, including the A&W AA Fuel Dragster, owned and operated by Walt's lifelong friend, Frank Root Beer Hedge. And he can not only drive them, he can build them. In 1966, Walt was recruited by Gene Winfield and Aluminum Model Toys as the driver of what AMT built as the world's fastest funny car, the Piranha. With typical modesty and belying the Piranha's appearance as one mean, menacing machine, Walt said it drove like a Cadillac. Later, after driving another half dozen different dragsters throughout the 60s, Walt found his groove in Top Gas. He won back-to-back meets in 1971 in the Ken's Automotive Odd Couple Dragster, taking both the Winter Nationals and the Bakersfield March Meet in what was Top Gas's last season of professional NHRA competition. Besides his reputation as a winner, Walt was known for lending a helping hand. While racing the notoriously fearless, flaming Frank Pedregon one night in Arizona, Walt had to pull Pedregon out of the cockpit of his dragster in the shutdown area. Frank's parachute gathered up a stowaway, a pit viper, trying to warm itself on the pavement. The snake scared the devil out of flaming Frank, who dove in headfirst after attempting to gather his parachute. After restoring order and calming Frank down, Walt said that was one pissed-off rattlesnake. Because of his wide array of racing endeavors, accomplishments, and calming influence, Walt embraced the racing community as family, and it loved him back.
Happy birthday, Walt.
But both off and on the drag strip, Walt also has a close, tight-knit blood family, marrying his better half Maria in 1986. His daughter Cynthia and his granddaughter Desiree only added to Walt's fulfillment as a family man and a beloved human being. Beyond his success as a competitor and a family man, Walt is a successful business owner, running A&A Precision CNC for a couple of decades now. This year, Walt took top eliminator one last time and is with his eternal reward in life's winner's circle. And even with his passing, we refer to Walt in the present tense, because he will always be with us. Godspeed, Walt Stevens.